And in Jamaica, Prime Minister Andrew Holness has announced 7 no movement days in a bid to curb the latest surge in coronavirus cases in that country. Those days are Sunday, August 22, Monday, August 23, Tuesday, August 24, Sunday, August 29, Monday, August 30, Tuesday, August 31, and Sunday, September 5. The new measures were announced after the Delta variant was confirmed to be present in Jamaica. On Thursday, Jamaica recorded 556 new positive COVID cases.